social programs that I've participated in since I've been sheriff. The wonderful change that's made in the female inmates and some of the great testimonies that have come out of the program, not to mention what it's done for the little children. And my wife, Janet, she got involved in it, and it really doesn't matter what crime the parents committed. The fact is that, you know, they're children of God, and their children, and the relationship that the mothers have with their children is just the same as any other maternal relationship. And I'm just so happy to be a very, very small part of the program. And again, I want to thank Shirley and all of the mothers and Janet who participated in the program and made it what it is today. I'm hoping the next 15 years that we're going to be able to raise more money and make the program even bigger with all of the supplies that the program buys for the students and the gifts at Christmas time, the computers, everything is expensive and we do need money. So if anyone is hearing this right now, my plea to you is give as much as you can to help Motherly Intercession, to help the children of the inmates. I get criticized by some for being involved. They say that I coddle inmates. The children are victims, and they need us, and we need you to help. And if you can help us financially, we certainly appreciate it.
I think Motherly Intercession is a great organization, serving the Genesee County population, serving the children of incarcerated parents, and just giving back to the community. I know from personal experience, I love to give back to the children and help them with their homework at the after-school tutorial program. And also as a member of the executive board, we could really use all the help for the program that we can get. Tutoring and serving on the board as well. Anyone that would be interested in doing that, we have a great need for support and to help these children. To keep the organization up and running, you know, we're mainly funded on grants and donations and fundraisers, as we're a nonprofit. So our fundraising efforts are a great deal to the organization.
My friend Shirley, I don't know how she does it, but she does. And I give her all the credit, and I praise God. I praise God for her all the time, because without her vision, so many of these young children would have no way. They would have no way in life because of the circumstances that they're faced with today. So she is a wonderful person. She cares. She's very caring, and I can't think of anyone else that I would rather support.
To go to Cedar Point and on field trips, and plus you get to have plays and you get to do performances.
I've been here since I was 4 years old, and it's like that is some. It's like somewhere that I can learn even more, and it's a very nice place.
What I like about Motherly Intercession is that they will help you with anything that you need help with. It is a loving place. Everybody, we get along well. There's no distractions towards us, and we always reach our goals no matter how hard it is. I would like to thank Neandra Thompson for helping me throughout my process. I would like to thank Ms. Shirley Cochran for letting me be able to be into this program and help me with the...
It's helped me with my social skills, my math, because that's not very easy for me, and opening up to people. I would like to thank Ms. Cochran, Ms. Jamisha Shepherd, Ms. Monica Langston, and Ms. Jasmine, and Ms. Jaleesa Mays, and Mr. George Mays, and Mr. Cochran.